been taken over by hostiles.
It's like Joe McClane shit!
I'm gonna kill everybody
if my demands aren't met.
The clock is ticking, and you can't stop it.
Every exit's rigged with explosives.
Demolition hand-to-hand expert. Kill him.
Daddy! I have to find my daughter.
Chaos will reign supreme. This is game over.
Now, staying with the action theme, did you know that the role of John McClane in Die Hard was originally offered to Frank Sinatra, who was 73 years old at the time? Why was he offered the role, you ask? Well, Die Hard is actually based on a book that follows a detective named John Leland, titled Nothing Lasts Forever, which is a sequel to the book, The Detective. Now, a movie version of The Detective was made starring Sinatra in 1968. Sinatra turned down the role, so for the purpose of continuity, the movie changed the character's last name to McClane. Interesting, no? Now remember to click here to subscribe on the side for more great content.